A 73-year-old from Paul's Valley is dead after a crash just west of Maud in Pott County. This happened around 4:45 yesterday evening when OHP says a motorcycle driven by Larry Davis lost control and went off the roadway just south of OK Highway 9A. The driver was pronounced dead at the scene.